Villanova students were out flooding the streets around campus to celebrate. Many were seen gathering around a fire there in the street. Now, in anticipation of the celebrations, light poles around the university area of Philadelphia were greased, but still, some decided they would try to climb those poles anyway.